class 1 subject English. Now today is our chapter 1, first day of school. This is Sara's story. Now girl's name is Sara. Read and enjoy. Now everybody read and enjoy. Hello, Sara says, hello, I am Sara. She introduced her, hello, I am Sara. I am 5 years old. Sara's age is 5 years. Today is my first day at school. Sara says, today is my first day at school. She is going to school and she says, my first day at school. I am going to study in grade 1, means Sara is studying in class 1. Now she introduced the first day in the school. My school dress is ready. Now this is Sara's dress. My new school bag is red. Now the Sara's bag color is red. I have polished my shoes. She polished her shoes every day. My new pencil box is yellow. Now the color of the pencil box is yellow. Now she wear, early in the morning, she wear dress, she pick her bag, she wear shoes and carry pencil box. Now, but I am nervous. Sara says, today I am very nervous. Will my teacher be angry or kind? She thinks that on first day in my school, my teacher will be angry. क्या मेरी teacher मुझे बहुत गुस्सा करेगी या मुझे बहुत मेरे लिए बहुत kind होगी, मेरी हर चीज़ में मेरी help करेगी. Will I make new friend? क्या मेरे new friends बनेंगे? बहुत nervous थी कि जब मैं first day school जाऊँगी तो मेरे साथ क्या क्या होगा. Now, Arun is my brother. He is 10 years old. Sara's brother is Arun. He is 10 years old. He says school is fun. Now Sara's brother Arun says, now Sara, you go to the school and school is fun. School mein bahut maza aata hai. Then Sara's father says school is important. So Sara ke father ne kaha school jana bahut zaruri hai. It's very important. And my mother says, and Sara's mother says, everyone goes to school. Sara ki mother ne kaha, har bacha school jata hai, school jana very important. Tangi is my pet cat. Now, look at this picture. The cat name is Tangi. She says, meow. टैंगी सेज म्यू, क्योंकि उसको अभी हमारी लैंग्वेज नहीं आती है तो वो उसके स्कूल जाने से बहुत खुश था, बहुत हैप्पी था. देन ही सेज म्यू म्यू. माय ग्रैंडमदर टेल मी अ स्टोरी अबाउट स्कूल. और ग्रैंडमदर ने सारा को स्कूल से रिलेटेड एक अच्छी सी उसको स्टोरी सुनाई. द स्टोरी मेक्स मी हैप्पी. जब दादी माँ की स्टोरी सारा ने सुनी, नाउ देन स्टोरी मेक्स मी हैप्पी. स्टोरी सुनकर सारा बहुत खुश हो गई. नाउ आई एम रेडी टू गो टू स्कूल. अब सारा की सारा नर्वसनेस एकदम उसकी ख़त्म हो गई थी, फिनिश हो गई थी. एंड शी गोज़ टू द स्कूल. नर्वस मीन्स वेरी वरिड. नाउ सारा इज वेरी वरिड. काइंड, gentle and caring. She thinks my teacher is very kind. Important, her father says of great value. Important means of great value. Uske father ne kaha tha ki school is very important. Now again, but I am nervous. When Sara wants to go to school, now Sara is very much nervous. Will my teacher be angry or kind? She thinks कि मेरी teacher मेरे साथ गुस्सा करेगी या मुझे kind मेरे साथ kind रहेगी. Will I make new friends? उसने कहा क्या मैं new friends बनाऊंगी. Arun is my brother. He is 10 years old. Now Sara's brother name is Arun and he is 10 years old. He says school is fun. Sara's brother says school is fun. बहुत मज़ा आता है स्कूल जाके. My father says, now Sara's father says school is very important. And my mother says everyone goes to school. And Sara's mother says हर बच्चा स्कूल जाता है, everyone goes to school. Tangi is my pet dog. She says meow. my grandmother tell me a story about school. The story makes me happy. जब उसकी grandmother ने उसको story सुनाई, now she is Sara's grandmother. जब उन्होंने उसको story सुनाई, then she is very much happy. She very happy and says, now I am ready to go to school. उसने कहा चलो अब मैं school जाऊँगी. चलिए अब हम इसकी एक्सरसाइज करते हैं. इन द स्टोरी सारा इज हाउ मेनी ईयर्स शी ओल्ड. शी इज 5 ईयर्स ओल्ड. दिस इज द राइट आंसर. सारा इज गोइंग टू स्टडी इन क्लास 1. दिस सी पार्ट इज करेक्ट. टैंगी इज साराज पेट डॉग, पेट कैट. Sara's pencil box is blue, red and yellow. Yellow. This C part is correct. Now we write the one word answer. What is the name of Sara's brother? Arun. What is the color of Sara's new school bag? Red. R-E-D, red. What does Tangi say? Mew. What does Tangi's pet cat say? Mew. Again repeat. Okay, now the next question is, yes, circle the object that match the word blackboard. The first word is blackboard. Where is the blackboard? In the middle, the blackboard. Pencil. Where is the pencil? This is the pencil. Now you circle the one. Crayon. Where is the crayon? There are three pictures. Where is the crayon? In the first picture shows the crayon. Yes. Who said what? Match the faces with the bubbles. School is fun. Who says? Arun says. School is fun. Meow. Now the cat say meow. Everyone goes to school. Who says in this chapter? Mother says. School is important. Who says? Father says. Now the school is important. Yes, everyone. Who said this word? School is fun. Who says school is fun? Arun says school is fun. Everyone goes to school. Who says? Mother says. Correct. This is the correct. Meow. Cat. School is important. Who says? Father says. Now the school is important. Now the next is, circle the picture of people, animal, places and things. Circle the person. Where is the person? Naming word. Person. Circle the animal. Where is the animal? Circle the place. This is cake and this is the doctor. Now the place is there. Circle the thing. Where is the Santa Claus, umbrella and the boy? Which thing is? Thing is umbrella. Word that name people, animal, places and things are called naming words. Okay. These are the naming words. Okay, beta. Thank you.